Oh yeah, peep this out. This is so crazy. This is how I ride around now. You see that? Hold on. Do you see that? That is my driver's license and my firearm registration. So that's crazy. That's crazy. Yo, that's crazy. And guess what? That still don't even matter. What's up, good people? Great rising. How everybody doing? How y'all doing? Me? I'm good. Can't complain. Can't complain. What good that's gonna do? Complaining ain't gonna do. Okay, so look, today is a rest day for me, and so was yesterday. It's Sunday. I'm very dedicated to what I'm trying to do and what I'm trying to accomplish, and that is being on stage to become a bikini competitor. The whole point is I'm doing this because I want to be on stage. I really want to do this, like, I want to experience this. And if I grow to love it, or if I like it, what I'm doing, then I'm going to continue this career. Because, you know, some of us are here and don't know what we're here for. And fitness is just what I've always gravitated to. Even when I wasn't trying to, I just always gravitate to something that has something to do with health. And I've always just gravitated to something that got something to do with health. I don't know why. I honestly don't know why. I don't. I've tried rapping, and I can't say I've tried rapping like just jumped up and said I wanted to rap. Like, it's in me. It's really a gift, you know. And a lot of people haven't even heard me. But that's not what I want to do. Like, that's not what I want to do. I like fitness. I love fitness. I love the way it makes me feel. I love when I experience pain, but I see results. The weights, some of the movements and exercises, like, it's a feeling that I can't explain. Like, I just love fitness. I love challenges in fitness because you go from not being able to do something to doing something you never thought you would be able to do. And to me, that's an amazing feeling. Y'all gonna go on my journey, my fitness journey with me to the stage. To the stage, okay? So I'm working overtime, under time, in between time. I am working. So anyway, I'm about to get ready to go to the gym and, get this workout in. Let's get it. We'll be right back.
feel amazing. I feel amazing. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. All right, y'all, look, I'm about to get out of here. I feel well accomplished. Oh, I feel good, y'all. Look at that, though. Look at that. This is the sauna suit. Look at that. Oh, man. Thank you guys for tuning in. Come on, y'all. Grow with me. Grow with me. Go with me, okay? I want all my people to come with me on this journey. This journey to health, good health, long life. Who want to be sad and depressed? You know what I mean? I'm sure a lot of us know what it feels like to be in that rut of being depressed and stressed out, man. It's not good. It don't feel good. It don't look good. Don't make you look good. And it's death, okay? I love you all. Y'all be blessed. Stay safe. Stay out of the way. And mind your business, okay? Peace, family.